This is actually a slow day for Matthew Tyler and his fellow technicians. That's because there are only 9 planes at the Cessna Citation Service Center in Greensboro that need work. Usually, there are a few dozen.
Right now, I'm changing the oil.
Matthew and the rest of the staff handle everything from fluid flushes to instrument calibrations to complicated body work, like on this private jet, which needs a new horizontal stabilizer.
The reason they have to replace the horizontal stabilizer is because a bird flew into their old one. It caused this little tiny dent, but that little dent can cause big problems when you have a plane going 300 plus miles an hour. And to make matters even more complicated, they have to exactly replicate each one of these rivets into their new stabilizer, then fit it onto the plane.
It may seem time-consuming, and it is. The service center's open 24/7, 365. But for Matthew, a recent Guilford Tech graduate, that heavy workload also means solid job security.
It feels good to be able to go to school for something and then be able to practice that after school, you know, and not have to make do.
Before Cessna, Matthew was a self-described jack of all trades. He worked in furniture, he worked in food service. Cessna's general manager believes Matthew entered the aviation industry at just the right time.
15 years ago, I would have never dreamt that we would have had this much business here. With the furniture industry and the textile industry laying off so much, aviation industry here in North Carolina is really booming.
In fact, things have been so good that sometimes planes come to Cessna, and other times Cessna goes to them. Their new mobile service unit can do just about everything their shop can.
We got to stand behind our product, and the airplanes break to where the feds, the FAA, says you cannot fly them until they're fixed.
So whether it's on-site or on location, Cessna is growing. They just spent $2 million to expand their ramp so it doesn't look like a packed plane parking lot anymore. And before long, they may be looking for a few more workers like Matthew Tyler.
You know, it's very important to enjoy your job.
And you do.
And I do.